I don't know where I am. I don't know whose room this is. I don't know whose computer this is. It's somewhere. Yeah, somewhere. Still, it's better than dossing in some car. Need a lot of vodka and weed to get to sleep. A lot. And that makes you cold. So you switch on the engine and ran out of fucking fuel, didn't we? Fuck it. Anyway, I was doing this to let you know I'm okay. But then I'm thinking you probably won't find it too reassuring. And what's more, you always needed Dad to show you how to get your email, so you'll probably never get this. There was a lot you could have paid more attention to, Mum. Stuff was happening. Every kind of fucking stuff, and you didn't warn me. I love someone, Mum. So I had to run. Don't you see? Otherwise, truth, boom. This way's easier. I don't think I could bear stuffing everything up the way you have. I took a shower. I feel better. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, okay? I'm fine. That's what you need to know, isn't it? I don't know where we're going next. It's somewhere. I'm thinking he'll know where to find me if he loves me. What do you think? Tony, I need a bit of... Can you help me? I've asked someone where we are, but if you come, you have to promise me you're not doing anything to him, okay? You've got to email me back and promise me you won't do anything. Because Cook's not... He's only the half of it, right? He's only the half of it. And don't shout at me on the phone again, okay? Anyway, we're in this place...
What the hell are you doing in here?
Sorry, they said
this
I could
just...
This
is my fucking room.
They said you were
just
out.
Get off my computer.
All right.
Who do you think you are? Just fuck off.
I'm sorry.